I feel like I moved to LA 6 months ago, but actually, it's almost 1 year.
It's a celebration, baby, if you wanna hold. Spit a bottle with me, we could wrestle in our clothes. Laugh until our stomachs look like 8-pack muscles. It's a celebration, baby, if you wanna hold. Spit a bottle with me, we could wrestle in our clothes. Laugh until our stomachs look like 8-pack muscles. And we'll party like we're 17.
Guys, I'm gonna go to the English class right now.
Ex-girl used to say that she was steady dating this rapper like that's all I'll be. So fuck that, think I'm gonna sing. So when she hears this song, she'll be like, who is he? Who is this?
I just finished the English class and I have accounting class in 10 minutes. After this class, I'm gonna talk about what I did this month. So let's go to the class.
It's a celebration, baby, if you wanna hold. Spit a bottle with me, we could wrestle in our clothes.
I just finished the accounting class. So now I'm gonna talk about what I did for the last month. I didn't upload any vlogs since last video. I was kind of busy. I was working on the driver license, social security number, and I was looking for a new apartment, new rooms. Also, I had a midterm test, so that's why I didn't shoot any vlogs. I was kind of busy, but I had a good time because I went to Catarina Island with friends, and also I went to some parties. That was good times, and so I want to explain a little bit more what I did. So first, I went to DMV to get driver license. おはようございます。ということで、今日は今から友達と一緒に、DMV ドライバーズライセンスの、事務所に、今から行こうと思います。ということで DMV に着いたんで、今から入っていこうと思います。アメリカの免許証ってなんかめっちゃ笑ってるんだっけ。日本だったらめっちゃ笑っとったらあかんらしいですけど、なんかアメリカのやつ全力笑顔でもいいらしいんで、笑ったろうかなっていう。
Well, I just finished the permit test, the license test, and I got the permit. So next step is driving test. 日本でいう仮免みたいなのをゲットしました。で次はドライビングテスト。まあ、多分車をレンタルするか誰かに借りて、そうアメリカは誰かに車を借りるかレンタルしないといけないんで。まあ、そんな感じで、パーミットその仮免を取ることができました。テストの難しさなんですけど、まあ、そんなに難しくなくて、でなんか2種類あって、道路標識と普通のなんかこう法律、道路交通法に関する、質問の 2つの試験があって、でもうなんかすごく簡単に終わりました。あのコンピューターの前行って、まあ、ボタンクリックして、進めて終わりみたいな。であの問題もあの日本みたいにトリッキーな問題があるわけじゃなくて、普通に分かりやすいなんかザ当たり前的なことを答えて終わりで、 2,3 問難しい問題はあったんですけど、まあそれでも普通にクリアしました。まあ、あとドライビングテストも、まあ、ちょっと難しいかもしれないですけど、まあ、僕もすでにあのインターナショナルライセンス使って左側、右車線をもう運転したので、まあ多分合格すると思います。
So I got permit, and the next step is driving test. Maybe I will take driver license probe or something, and let me show you some another clips. Today I went to the international student office to make social security number. So I just submit the document because it's 2 days ago I won the photo contest in the school. So my college gave me paid internship as a prize. So that's why I'm gonna make social security number maybe in next week. They send me back the these documents, and then I need to go to Social Security office. So I'm still working to get Social Security number. So this is kind of big event for me since last video, and I finally found a new apartment. Maybe I will take moving broke. If you don't subscribe yet, please subscribe this channel. Anyway, yesterday I broke display, so I cannot use laptop right now. Yeah, I need to go to Apple Store.
It's a celebration, baby, if you wanna hold. Spit a bottle with me, we could wrestle in a cold. Laugh until our stomachs look like 8-pack muscles.
It's 3 p.m., but I'll be able to gym with my friends tonight.
Alright.
I go this way.
Who is this? Song is dope. Who is this?